Imagine a world in which you can be lazy and Snapchat all day while your personal robot makes your bed, makes your sandwich, and does your homework.
We are actually not too far from that. Robots are all around us doing all kinds of tasks, from the everyday to the extraordinary.
But as robot technology advances, robots could actually take jobs away from real people. So is this a good thing or a bad thing? Hi, I'm Sophie.
And I'm Alex, and we are members of the tech teams at the California Academy of Sciences in San Francisco.
Picture this. You walk into a coffee shop to apply for your first job. Suddenly, you are turned away because the barista is now a robot. Does this sound crazy? Maybe not.
This isn't anything new.
This is automation, today's way of manufacturing.
Now, robots can do complex and even dangerous things like space exploration, invasive surgery, and dismantling bombs. Pretty cool, right?
Robots can also save companies money. They don't need pesky job perks like healthcare, vacations, or paychecks.
But here's the catch. More robots in the workforce could mean fewer jobs for people. If all the baristas and cashiers are robots, what kind of job can you expect to get right out of high school? As robots replace jobs that can be automated, what happens to the people that lose their jobs?
On the other hand, some experts think that robots and machines in the workforce will actually create more jobs. If we weren't wasting time on jobs robots could do, we could focus more on research and innovation. This could create all kinds of new jobs that don't even exist today. For example, robot repairman?
Robots might soon be driving our cars, picking our crops, or could even be making videos like this one.
So, how do you feel about automated machines taking over jobs?
Let us know in the comments below or on Twitter by using the hashtag DoNowRobots and tagging us at KQED EdSpace.